Maintain your highest level of concentration. Follow through each problem with determination. Keep in mind the problem's never done until it's checked with the inverse operation.
Carefully read the question that is written. Deeply consider the choices you are given. Underline the important information. Drawing pictures can clarify the situation. If it's multiple choice, use estimation to narrow down the choices through elimination.
Maintain your highest level of concentration. Follow through each problem with determination. Keep in mind the problem's never done until it's checked with the inverse operation.
When you think you've found the solution, check your work with the inverse operation. If you subtract it, check it with addition. If you multiply it, check it with division. See if you get back, back to where you started. If not, try again, and don't be brokenhearted.
Maintain your highest level of concentration. Follow through each problem with determination. Keep in mind the problem's never done until it's checked with the inverse operation.
When answering the question, always label the unit. Is it a length in area or is it cubic? And label what each number means. It could represent cupcakes or football teams. Or if it's money, label it with the dollar sign. To the left, draw an S and a vertical line, and you'll be fine.
Maintain your highest level of concentration. Follow through each problem with determination. Keep in mind the problem's never done until it's checked with the inverse operation.
Shout out to Inverse Operations. They're gonna help you get through this test right now, y'all. Yeah. And keep in mind, y'all, you don't gotta be a straight A student to be an A+ human.